I think that you should go with the certified vehicle simply for the assurance factor, with the warranty and those types of things that you don't get from a person-to-person sale or any other lot around town.
That's not something you would get if you bought a car from an internet site or from individual. You would not have that same warranty and that same promise of we're going to fix it if something happens to it.
You know underneath that hood is secure. You know it's sound.